It's got this adhesive on the back, and it's so easy. You just peel off that. I don't even need to use my own hands to do it, guys.